Good morning, beautiful. Sleep okay?
Yeah, thank you.
Good. Listen, I gotta get to work. I had a great time last night. Maybe we can do it again someday. Oh, here. That should cover you.
What is this?
There's 500 there. It usually covers the guys I sleep with. I think I'm pretty generous.
Wait, I'm not sure I understand.
Alright, you're not one of those guys that wants a relationship, are you? Because I don't. Dude, I'm straight. I just like to pay little hotties like you every now and then. Good ass, by the way. I'll come looking for you when I need you.
But I gave you my number last night.
Yeah, I know. I'll call you when I need you.
What was I supposed to do? Not take the money? I wasn't exactly in a position where I could complain. Plus $500. I would never make that amount on a regular job. Can you believe that? He was married or had a girlfriend or something. But in any case, he came for a second round.
Yeah, listen, I don't think I want to do this anymore.
What do you mean? You don't like spending time with me?
No, it's not that. I just don't think it's right that I take any more money from you.
I told you about that. It means nothing to me. Seriously, chill.
But it means something to me.
Well, I can fuck you for free if you want, but I told you, I am not gonna do a relationship. You understand?
Never mind.
So I figured the next morning I would drop some resumes, just to see if I could get a job. To be honest, I was exhausted. I had been walking around the entire city for the whole day. I just wanted to have a drink and go home.
Welcome. How are you?
What could I say, please?
Hey, you got it.
I got this.
Oh, it's okay, thank you.
No, please.
Which room are you in, sir?
Fortunato.
Thank you very much.
You did not say that, Jenna.
I know, dude. As well as it sounds, I did.
I don't believe it yet.
I know. I got you.
Yeah.
What?
Nothing. I just have a bit of a headache.
Oh, can I get you an aspirin?
No, it's okay. I'm fine. I'm just not used to drink. I'm fine, thanks, really. You know what? I think I'm just going to go home. I had a great time.
Really? Because, I was just gonna invite you to my room, that's cool with you.
Wait, I don't usually do that.
I know you don't.
You do?
I mean, I do with you.
Okay, well, why not? After the day I had, I figured it'd be nice to spend the night with someone, you know? Feel loved. He got me liquor tab, that's for sure. And he invited me to his room. He was so nice, so I did not hesitate much, but I gotta admit it. His eyes, his lips, his touch. He felt so good.
Did you like it?
Did I like it? What do you think?
I'm just wondering. I like knowing what guys like. What you like.
I didn't like it. I loved it. You are amazing.
Thank you. I really liked it too.
How's the headache?
Gone.
You know, you really are worth every penny.
Excuse me, what is this?
Oh, what do you think it is? I'm paying you for your services.
Services? What are you talking about? I'm not a prostitute.
Seriously? Who are you kidding here? The way you set me up, the way you let me fuck you, I can tell you're a professional.
A professional?
That's okay.
That is the second time I have ever slept with a guy.
What? Right. Hey, what is the matter? Where are you going? Hey, I paid you for the night.
Don't touch me. That is the moment I guess I became an escort. Once you're in, it changes who you are.
How did you feel?
At that moment, worthless, dirty, used. I felt as if I lost a part of me. I did lose a part of me that day. But with time, I have come to realize it's actually pleasant.
After walking around the city, I thought that maybe what just happened wasn't so bad after all. I mean, I had earned a good amount in a short period of time. I guess I couldn't complain, really. Not in my circumstances.
Hey! How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
I'm great. You look good. How are things going?
They're going, you know.
Yeah, did you meet with James?
Yeah, I did.
Good. I told you we'd help you. So, what are you doing now? Are you working with him?
Yes, I started to dance for him.
You're dancing for him?
I'm dancing at the gay club, that's what I meant.
Oh. I never thought you'd do anything like that.
Me neither. He offered me that. I wasn't in a position to say no, so I thought I would give it a try.
So, how come you never told me about this before. I mean, are you gay? What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I don't know what I want. I'll see you around, okay? Bye.
So confusing. I said that by kissing her, I would probably become straight. But am I even gay?
Having sexual intercourse with men will actually indicate that you're at least bisexual. That, of course, if you also feel attracted to women. Is that the case? It's okay. That's okay to be confused. You will eventually figure it out. You're still young.